this is Jordan and Maddie. We have a shotgun that we will be doing Sherlock Holmes. Demonstrate Sherlock Holmes 2, actually. I don't want to spoil anything, but if you have not seen the second Sherlock Holmes movie, I would fast forward it just a little bit. All right. So we're going to be doing the Sherlock Holmes Forest Run, where Watson, Holmes, and a couple other guys are running, and the British are shooting shotguns and cannons and stuff, and Watson's dodging them. So my cousin, Maddie, is going to be demonstrating Watson running through the forest and dodging bullets, and I am going to be representing the British with a shotgun while I'm going to be shooting my cousin. All right. So.
All right. So basically. I have to run, and I have to jump on there and try and dodge the bullets. If I don't, then I die.
Yeah, Watson basically dies.
Hopefully, so. I dodge it. Okay. All right. Now, let me get this all ready. And then, now I have to get the camera all set
up. Now I gotta get the camera up.
Okay. Hang on. All right.
You can also buy Sherlock Holmes 1 and 2 on iTunes for about maybe $32. I'm not sure. You can also buy the soundtrack, too. All right, we are getting ready to start. Here we go.
Now.
Woo!
Yeah, that's a dodge.
Dodge.
All right.
Thank you.
You
want to
try it again?
Yeah,
let's see if I actually dodge it even cooler.
Because the last one was cooler because it went right by her. That one wasn't really.
Yeah, that one I jumped really high. Here, try to aim higher. It actually tries to hit me. That'd be really funny.
Awesome. Well, we got a shotgun again. We're going to try to aim lower. Ready, set, go! That one was really crappy because there's still a bullet in there. Alright, that one's stuck.
Yeah. Alright, well, thanks for the video.
Yeah, thanks for the video. In the comments, please tell us which one you like, the first Sherlock Holmes demonstrate or the second one. Thank you. Bye-bye.